All right, today we're going to be talking about knife skills. So you got your knife here, very important. I want you to learn a few things. Here's the foot. We call that the foot of the knife. Here's the tip. You're going to hold a knife, and bear with me, I'm left-handed. So you're going to hold a knife. Your thumb needs to actually go on the blade itself. Wrap it around, curl your index finger back, all right? And then the other hand should follow. Your middle finger, ring finger, and pinky finger should be wrapped around the handle of the knife. That way you have blade control. All right. The problem with people do is when they grab a knife, they're not holding it properly. Tendency to slip. So if you're holding the blade just on the handle alone, you push down, see how it slips out of your hands? People can get cut. If you have blade control, you have blade stability, you can work the blade anywhere you want. So, cutting simple carrots. Ready? This is your guide. So I'm left-handed, right-handed guide. You might be right-handed, left-handed guide. These two fingers, right here, index middle, need to be flush against the blade on the back end. So that way I don't cut myself. So if I go down this way, I can be still looking at you because I feel the surface of the blade and it's not going higher than my knuckle that I'm making all of these cuts. Okay, so very important, guys. When you cut your vegetables or you're using a knife, grab the tip of the top of the blade first for control and balance, okay? That way it doesn't slip. Thank you.